On behalf of ExpertVillage.com, my name's Don with Friendly Computers, and I'm here to show you a little bit about laptops. Now, the other features you may want to see is a Firewire port. In this case, it's a 4-pin, which is what's on most laptops. And what Firewire will do for you is allow you to hook it to some of the modern video cameras so that you can capture your vacation footage. Another feature is your optical drive. This one has it on this side. In this case, it's a DVD burner, CD burner, etc. You want to make sure that you have the right features there. Another thing you want to look for is the presence of a PCMCIA or new PC Express card slots for added features down the road. And sometimes they even have right here the little flash readers so you can use your camera's memory card directly with the laptop. Another thing that most laptops have, but not all, is built-in wireless internet. That's a great feature for travelers because you can then access the internet in most hotels, a lot of travel stops, etc. One other thing you want to look for is that you do have built-in Ethernet port and a modem for those times that you're really stuck in a remote area and need to get online. Other features that come with many laptops include external monitor support, and even an S-video for hooking up to another TV. So there's a lot of features, as you can see, in these things today. And the best thing is to determine which ones are most important to you and then find the laptop that comes closest to meeting all of your wish list.